I think there is this old school appreciation for these bars who've been around, but we need to make sure they are still here for years to come. Without the root system, trees gonna fall.
I'm hoping the future of the dive bars is that they stay the same.
7th Street was Oakland.
The world is allowed to change around them, and they just get to be this anchor to a past.
It's really important that we support these bars and we do frequent them so they can continue.